Hello, and welcome to the instructional video on requesting your free transcripts through Lakeland College. Your first step is going to be to open a browser and go to lakelandcollege.edu. You should be directed to our homepage, which looks like this. From here, you're going to hover over the admissions page. You're going to move your mouse down a little bit and click on the Request a Transcript button. From here, it will take you to the page where you can request a transcript. And right here, this big blue button, you're going to go ahead and click on Order My Transcript. To order your transcript through Lakeland College, you will be using Parchment. Parchment requires you to make your own username and password to request your transcript. So if you've done this in the past, you're going to go ahead and log in. If you haven't, you're going to click on New Learner Account. Down here, you'll go ahead and fill out information so you can create your profile to request transcripts. You're going to fill out first and last name, your date of birth, your gender is optional, and then approximately when you started and stopped at Lakeland College. If you're not sure what year you started and stopped at Lakeland College, you can always give our admissions office a call at 217-234-5434. After you've picked your last year attended, you're going to select your highest level of education. And then the last four digits of your social security number. If you're an international student or do not know this information, you can mark, I do not have a social security number. And then an email that you have regular access to. And then create a password to log back into this account. This information is not housed through Lakeland College, so if you forget this information, please reach out to Parchment directly. Once you have done that, you're going to go ahead and click on Sign Up. Now it is going to email you a verification code to the email you use to create your account. You're going to go to your email and then type in the confirmation code that was sent over. And hit submit. Here you will see that I am able to order my transcript through Lakeland College. You're going to go ahead and click on Order. Then you will need to find out how you want to send your transcripts, whether you're sending them to yourself or you're sending them to another college or university or an employer. And you can choose whether you want to send them electronically or print and be mailed. You can choose. I'm going to choose to send them electronically. And then you'll see these are my transcripts. We do not charge for them to be sent. I can click on the Send Now button and then also sign for them. Again, if you have any trouble going through this process, please feel free to reach out to our admissions and records office at 217-234-5434.